What is going on, hominids? Ominous Hominid here, back again with some more Hades after an awesome run.
Damn you, father.
With the bow. We almost made it through and beat Hades. Almost. Not quite.
Hey, you're back. Wait, what happened? My list says you got killed by a redacted? What's that even mean? I've never seen anything like this.
Don't want to talk about it.
I saw your father storm out of the house in his regalia. So he must have confronted you himself at last. I see that must have not gone well. You were so close.
Yes, I was.
Well, at least I know who will be waiting for me the next time I climb all the way to the Temple of Styx and manage my way out.
Don't lose heart, lad. I did not train your father, only you. He is a god, but he is just a god. If you'll forgive my bit of treason there.
Just a god.
Yeah, that's it. Just a god.
Take it easy, boy. I'll probably be back here in no time.
The watchdog Cerberus merely sulks upon his several bedroll.
Father.
All right. There we go. Get some urns that have some obols in it.
House contractor, yes, my good shade. Have yet another job for your distinguished team.
And I think I'll pass on that for right now.
Yes.
Hello, Megara.
What do you want from me? Leave me alone. We've nothing to discuss here anymore.
I was just checking up on you. Just let me know if you wanted to talk for any reason.
I'm not interested in having company, especially from you. You stay the hell away while I'm off duty.
Wow, she got salty. She got real salty.
Vix isn't around.
See what I got for upgrades. I've got 10 keys. To max that back out.
Now we're talking.
First, did I unlock this weapon?
I should go. Once in a while, pal, you're gonna see a real fancy bozo try to ruin your good time. You'll know him because he's glowing like a light. But that's his special armor, see? You gotta punch right through it. He's gonna shrug you off until you do.
For a good time, beware the fancy glowing bozos on my quest. Check.
I have not. We're gonna unlock it.
There we go.
Adamant rail.
Annihilate all who oppose me.
Hey, nice.
Hold X to fire. Okay. Reload. Light him a bar. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're going with this one. Maybe. Do I have enough keys for anything else? I don't. I am one short. But I have one of these.
A prophecy.
Infernal arms. 20 more gems.
Another prophecy fulfilled.
Here we go. All right. All right.
Keepsakes hold power.
The Athena one is almost there, so. Wait, what was that?
I think I'll try this one.
No. What is this? Down here? I see one. I don't know what that is. I don't know what it is. Alright. Here we go. Oh, and a Daedalus hammer.
Time to mix up my
attack deals damage in an area and briefly staggers foe. Attack pierces foes and deals 50% damage to armor. While firing your special, foes in the target radius are 75% slower. Armor's been my bane. Gotta get used to the reload, that's for sure. Another key, this key, will allow me to unlock something else to use with my darkness.
Coming through.
Oh, that's cool. didn't see that one. There we go. And we got an Athena Boon. A little underwhelming in the power right now with the basic attacks, but maybe that'll change with some boons. The fact that it hits several at once is actually pretty neat. What do you got for me, Athena?
It comforts me to see how far you've come, cousin, and I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
Special is stronger and can deflect. Cast damages and can deflect. Call makes you impervious and deflect. The cast might be more beneficial because I don't think the special damage having 60%. Like that.
Shield of light.
That's pretty good. Let's see if I can find some gold. Ovals. Sorry, ovals. So it only deflects when it lands. Not too weird. That's a trap there. Was not paying attention to that. Some max health. I think that was my only choice. Oh, hello. Oh, you get the armor, that's right. Definitely an awkward weapon to try and get used to. Oh, don't care about any of that. More shadow. I forgot to check the urn. Athena. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, we'll go with that. Good inside there. Good not inside. Oh yeah, it's gonna take a while. What? Oh, excuse me.
Got me good.
Yeah, his new weapon definitely is gonna take some getting used to. I'm glad that that didn't kill me.
I accept this message.
Attack is stronger to deflect. I guess we'll go with this.
Divine protection.
I'm starting to feel like Athena was not the call. Go with some more gems, see what other upgrades we can get for the house.
What?
That is far enough.
Oh, Father, so glad you could return.
Okay.
Just gotta survive. Honestly, I'm just tossing these in to see if there's anything I can kill and get maybe some oval for. And 81.
Just a bit longer.
89 now. 95. But yeah, you know, killing these guys is kind of beneficial. I feel like I got to it because I took way too much damage on one of the fights. And I'm a believer after last run where I had like 700 health or something stupid like that. So yeah, I definitely cannot rely on the deflection. Definitely just takes way too long. Oh, I forgot my is my attack just like now? Yeah.
Time to collect.
More keys. More keys, please.
Numbskulls.
I'll be surprised if I get past Megara with this weapon. The Megara. I don't see it happening, to be perfectly honest. So awkward of a weapon. I haven't figured it out yet.
Who's next?
I mean, I like the AoE of the special. It's like really, really good. But it is very slow. I'll go this way to get some more.
Such a surprise. Hey, sir.
Hey, look. That's mobile, so that's what they look like.
If I may be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there.
I'm gonna go with the darkness. Because now I have...
Thank you, mate.
Enough keys for the next level of whatever ability.
Brimstones.
And hopefully with enough darkness, I'll just get another shot. No. Yeah, the reload aspect is definitely interesting. I like it, but it is a bit of a pain. Custom seems to be super good, but again, it's very, very small.
Hi, Aphrodite.
I cannot help but wonder, dear, as why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
All three of these are faded choices, so it doesn't really matter which one I go for. Do more health.
I feel fabulous.
You feel fabulous. Do I have any gold? Not seeing it. Obels. Dang. I will get it. Obels and darkness and... So we got a shop. Okay. Well, we might be able to get something.
Greetings, Charon.
Maybe not. So buy some darkness. Today? No, I need 11 more conversations with Charon. Okay. Okay, here we go. Megara.
Nice to meet you.
Not Megara.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Murderer!
Tisiphone, okay.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Murderer!
Alright, she's very single-minded. I like it. Okay, so two. Oh! Okay. Uh-huh. Got that one figured out. Forgot about that one. I can't believe that she walked into that one. Oh boy. This one's, interesting. It's an interesting fight. What? What do you mean the walls? What about the walls? Well, what about the wall? I mean, at least she's real easy to take out when she's doing that. Because the cats take so long to get there. How did I not play game? What is going on? Oh, she's making the room smaller. That's what the wall. That deflect just wrecked her right there. Wow. Okay, that one was a bit
That's
of a tough battle.
I'm innocent. Did Exegriff just shudder?
But now that I kind of know and
Do bathe yourself in lava when you get to ask for this.
Okay. I guess coming along. I don't know. This is a weird weapon. Okay, got the Athena one. 19 left to max that. 44 to get that to rank 3. Some extra health is nice. Here we go.
Up we go then. Cheers.
But if I can get to the Hydra, this weapon should do well against the Hydra.
Now we're getting somewhere.
See any gold? Do I see any obols? I see a Hermes. And Hermes has got that special attacks faster boon. Or the special is faster. Ooh-ah! Did not see that one up there. Deflection doesn't always hit, but when it does, it's so good. Don't stand in the lava. Get the mob.
It's reloading.
Reloading stock.
Something, don't you think so, Coz? Normally I'd stop for no one here, but when it comes to her, exceptions must be made.
Fdash, gain movement speed. Fdash, recover 40% of health loss, or attack 30% faster.
The haste of Hermes.
Sweet, I can run out of ammo even quicker. Looking for oval urns. Don't see any. This. Oh, it's a cell. I don't want a cell. Let's go with some nectar. Alright, so we got an infernal trove. If there was like a more ammo, like that. This would work out pretty well. And thankfully, it does auto reload if you stop firing when you're empty. Or you can manual reload. Snap, crackle, and pop.
Sweet.
Alright, Oval Urn. Well, what is this Infernal Throw? 100 health. I'm only down 32. The likelihood of me taking damage is pretty significant. Ba-ba-ba. Let's go with a palm, I guess. I don't know. Attack faster.
How do you do?
Looks like one of the enemies got. Attacking can deflect. Special can deflect. Sure.
Thank you, gods.
I don't know, man. This run is definitely definitely different. Poseidon or Dionysus? I feel like I don't go to Poseidon enough.
Next island. Away we go.
Oh boy. Got that. I'm not even sure what killed me there. I was trying to deflect that wave rider. Alright, whatever.
Oh, goodness. How was Aeol navigating your cruel father's realm at such a blinding speed? There's only one Olympian who moves that quick, besides myself. Where is he anyway?
Yeah. Cast.
The sea god's might.
Cast doing damage. I didn't even see what this one was. I have no idea what the benefit is on this room.
Bloodless.
My bad. Time to use it, you know, in the cycle. I'm gonna use it. not a big fan of it so far. Maybe I don't quite understand it, which is why I'm willing to, keep playing with it. See what else I can do with it. I really enjoy the rapid fire. Just the reloading after every, 2.5 attacks. Seems to be impressive. I hate those things. Getting spicy. Yeah, it did. Still checking for obols. I almost feel like I have to go max health here. Yeah, max health instead of more obols. I mean, so far, even though that this is the worst feeling of all of the weapons that I've experienced so far, I'm still really, really loving it. It gives me an opportunity to try and, I guess, figure it out. Maybe there's a specific upgrade that I need to, really make it shine. Boom, maybe. Hermes. Yeah. I'm gonna go with Hermes.
Let's see.
We'll go with this. I kinda need more health, so. I've seen one oval turn. There's a chance that I've missed some, but I've only noticed the one in, I think it was Karen's shop. Okay. Alright, move 20% faster, cast 20% faster. After you dash, gain 100% movement speed. None of these are very good. Casting faster doesn't help. I guess I'll move faster.
Time to pick up the pace.
Because I'm about to fight the Hydra. Yay. Oh, I've gotten past him twice.
You touch me and I shall have your head.
Gotten past him twice and once I went all the way to 80, so. We'll see what happens. figure maybe now that I know his... Where are you attacking? Now that I know his, kind of deal, it shouldn't be too hard, but I don't know, man. This is my Achilles heel.
You're dust.
Okay, move him over here.
Don't do that.
That one drops completely. Alright. Wake him up over here. One at a time, one at a time. Whoa! This is gonna be another one of them super slow clears. Don't feel like I've got damage for it. Unless I die, you know, that'll take care of that. The worst part of any of these boss fights are the extras that they bring in. I think this definitely needs something different. I don't know what. I don't know if it's a boon that I haven't taken, or maybe a Daedalus Hammer upgrade, or I'm just dumb and I don't understand it. No, which is a very distinct possibility. I don't feel like there's the damage is there. Like I'm missing something. None of them are spawning any additional monsters. Which is super helpful. There we go. Second best find. Not making it to Hades this round. I'm surprised we made it this far. I'm perfect on it. I just don't understand the weapon enough yet. This is totally on me, but hey, it's the first time I've used it, so it's definitely a learning experience. I thought my cat was awesome. It's a very cool weapon, very interesting. I don't quite understand it yet, so I'm having a bit of a hard time with it. I don't know what to prioritize, if it's the attack, the special, my cast. For this one, I don't know. I just keep trying to figure it out. Walk back and forth. Super easy. Looks like we're on our way to the third clear of the Hydra, which is awesome. Yeah. I actually think I'm going to try. Alright, so I took one hit. I don't know how much I deflected back at him now. Probably smarter to just dodge those unless you have a cast or something that is designed to dodge.
Beautiful.
Oh, that was a rough fight.
Oh, I didn't see you coming.
Don't worry, it won't be long.
That was a rough fight. Let's see what we can do in Elysium then. I really don't think we're going to do all that much. Though, to be fair, I've been saying that since Tartarus. So, yeah. I mean,
that's what the outside maybe. World is like.
Maybe we can make something happen. Keys or darkness? How much darkness do I have? 130. I got 4 keys. So, 50 is not going to help much. I need a 6th in order to unlock 2 things.
Got to reload this thing.
Oh boy. I just really feel like the damage is lacking. Is that my fault? Maybe? I don't know. Did I not take the right boons and the right stuff? I think Dionysus poison would go wonderfully on this. Excuse me, sir. Please don't. Maybe some Aries Doom. I think less so, though. Or the spreaders, or whatever these are. Because it's just so satisfying, if I'm honest. Do you have any obel urns? Another key, another nectar. Stick with the nectar. Seems to be a bit more difficult to come by.
More chariots.
Yeah, I see that. More? Come on. You can tell I'm struggling. Oh, and the butterfly lord. Awesome. Need something. That's for sure.
Gift.
Hey, I was asking for it. Maybe Ares will be able to provide.
Long spears.
Long spears. All right. Maybe not. Maybe I won't even make it. That's what I can hit him. Like I can barely kill those things. This is not happening. Oh, yeah, no, I'm dead. I am so dead. And I don't have the damage for it. I don't know where you were going. More? Please don't come inside me. Like, really. Really don't.
He's trying to respawn. Almost.
Dude, this is brutal. Oh. Yeah, I gotta do... I gotta get something else with that. I like the weapon, I really do, but there's gotta be something that goes your way, is my guess. But hey, appreciate you guys stopping by, checking this video out. Leave a like, comment down below for anything that you want to see in the future, or any challenges, weapon types, things like that. Any tips or hints? Subscribe if you guys want to see more like this. Until tomorrow, later.